Hello there, hii naitwa teacher wa mtaa na niko hapa kufundisha hesabu. Na leo tutakuwa tunafanya hesabu yenye iko kwa topic inaitwa probability, ile inafanywa form 3. Swali inasema hivi: two baskets A and B each contain a mixture of oranges and lemons. Basket A contains 26 oranges and 13 lemons. Basket B contains 18 oranges and 15 lemons. A child selected a basket at random and picked at random a fruit from it. Determine the probability that the fruit picked was an orange. So, tutatumia kitu inaitwa the tree diagram. Tree diagram, unaanza na kuchora by unatengeneza kitu kama V. Inatusaidia kudetermine the probability. So this is a starting point. Tunasema, kwa sababu the child took a basket at random, kumaanisha either alichukua basket A ama basket B. Kwa sababu basket ni mbili, probability ya kuchukua basket A itakuwa ni 1 out of 2, so it's a half. Basket B itakuwa ni 1 out of 2, because we have only 2 baskets. Baada ya kuchukua basket, atachukua a fruit. So, in case he took basket A, we also draw another inverted V. Asema, anaweza chukua orange ama achukue lemon. Basket A, tumeambiwa, iko na 26 oranges na 13 lemons. Kwa hivyo, all the fruit in total ni 39. Na kwa sababu kuko na 26 oranges, probability ya kuchukua orange itakuwa 26 out of 39. Haya, kuna 13 lemons, so probability ya kuchukua 13 lemons ni 13 out of 39, the total number of fruits. So that brings us to the end of that tree branch. Haya, another probability or alternative ni kwamba angeweza kuchukua basket B. Akichukua basket B, anachukua orange ama lemon. Kwa basket B, tunaambiwa there are 18 oranges and 15 lemons. So total there are 18 plus 15 ni 33. Kama kuna 18, the probability of picking an orange itakuwa 18 out of 33. The probability ya kuchukua lemon itakuwa 15 out of 33. So, we now check. Tunaulizwa, what is the probability or determine the probability that he picked an orange? So, tutasema, probability zenye ina exist ni O, probability ya kuchukua orange itakuwa, anaweza kuchukua A na orange, basket A na orange. So itakuwa probability achukue A na orange. Or angechukua B na orange. So tutatumia hizi probability zenye ziko hapa so that we determine the probability of picking an orange. So probability itakuwa, this is the same as probability of picking A multiplied by probability of picking O plus probability of picking a B, the basket B, multiplied by probability of picking an orange. So we apply now the probabilities. We say probability of picking an A is a half, multiplied by probability of taking an orange is 26 over 39, that is supposed to be 9, plus probability of picking a B is a half, multiplied by probability of picking an orange in basket B, which is now 18 over 33. So when you multiply that, you get this is equals to 20 divided by 33. So that is the probability that a child would take an orange. And that is how you solve that problem in probability, when you apply the tree diagram. So welcome very much.